Doctors in the UK have begun human trials for a vaccine designed to seek and destroy cancerous tumors. So, what does that mean? Over the past several decades, doctors have been experimenting with a type of cancer treatment called immunotherapy. The idea behind immunotherapy is pretty simple. The goal is to train a cancer patient's immune system to fight off cancer cells. But it's much easier said than done. For one thing, cancer patients often have a suppressed immune system. And for another, their defense mechanisms might not even recognize cancer as a threat. That's where this vaccine, developed by scientists at the Guy's and St. Thomas's Biomedical Research Center in London, comes in. A vaccine's job is to introduce the body to antigens, which are molecules that instigate an immune response. Typically, a vaccine will contain a weak or deactivated version of the disease it's meant to protect against. When you get a vaccine, your immune system fights off the weakened illness, which is usually a virus or type of bacteria. Your immune system makes a record of the antigen so that it can spring into action should that pesky disease show up again. We already have some vaccines that are effective in preventing diseases that can lead to certain types of cancer, but using a vaccine to treat a patient's existing cancer is a bit different. The UK doctors used a piece of protein from an enzyme called human telomerase reverse transcriptase, or HTERT. This enzyme is what allows cancer cells to divide. If all works as it should, the vaccine will teach immune systems to target cells with this enzyme, leaving others untouched. Patients in the trial will receive the vaccine in several stages, along with a low dose of chemotherapy drug. At a low dose, the chemotherapy should stimulate the immune response and kick things into gear. The study is scheduled to last 2 years. If proven successful, the vaccine will be a huge leap forward in cancer treatment. And this isn't to suggest there aren't other revolutionary studies in immunotherapy going on right now, but we'll have to save that for another episode. Be sure to visit now.howstuffworks.com every day for the most interesting stories happening right now.